We muted. No one wants to hear us type on the.
We are muted.
We got Scarecrow Maddie. This should be a bang. Scarecrow's up 1-0 though.
I think so, man. First match was real close.
Yeah. that's a 3, so I wonder what Scarecrow banned. Probably banned Pokemon Stadium.
Played Thousand for...
Yeah, he probably banned Stadium. I imagine so. Should I grab him?
So is Maddie the Fox player then?
Yeah, Maddie is a very good Fox player. He's top 8 at EWA 6.
Oh, really?
Actually, I think he's pretty good at EWA 6. He's got like 4th or something. Pretty cracked.
Yeah, man, this guy is pretty nuts, man.
Up there, up there, yep.
Red butter,
sucks to 1 right now. Maddie came to play.
Yeah, he did. He did not want to lose another game.
Yellow sticked. What are you gonna do? This is a really juicy percent for Peach. That's fucked. Now it's even juicier.
Yeah, seriously.
CC down smash, man.
Wow. Maddie came out on that one.
Maddie is a pretty technical player.
Yeah, I can definitely tell.
He's pretty clean. He's pretty clean.
You want to change the score?
Yeah. Ready?
Scarecrow's. Just double click the 0. Score 1, then super score 2, then score 2. There you go.
Okay, it's 1-1.
It is best of 3 right now.
It is best of 3. Maddie somehow got a random really crazy first stock in like 30 seconds, but we were messing with the score.
We were not messing with the score.
Good angle by Maddie. Shield drop, shield back, shield.
Maddie is not giving it a stock for 3, that's for sure.
Maddie can make something happen here. I think this is... I don't know necessarily, but I think this is an upset if Maddie beats Scarecrow.
Really?
I think so. Scarecrow's good, dude.
I believe it, man. They both seem like very good players, very technical.
Wow.
You're
recovering.
I just think this is just such a bad matchup for Peach.
Yeah, it really is. Scarecrow making it worse.
Scarecrow turning it around, though, that's for sure. Yeah, we're aware. We can't stream and put it on the projector. I don't know. Yeah, I think so. It's just, I think it's just we don't have enough ports. Maybe that.
I don't know.
I know. Dippy was the one that set it up, so.
Here, wait, don't fuck with it.
Yeah. Yeah, don't. I wouldn't fuck with it just yet. We'll do it after this set.
Yeah. It's 2 stocks apiece. Yeah, I'll do it.
Man, oh man. Maddie is down right now. This is the winner takes all on this one. Yeah, this is winnable.
So he's trying to get something going with his drills, but.
Scarecrow is making this matchup not look very tough for her.
Scarecrow's okay.
That was red. Oh, she should have. Wow, that was some good BI, man.
Oh, good tech. What the hell? Maddie's got those techs?
Yeah, seriously, Scarecrow is not giving him this for free. He wants this win right here.
I just gotta clean the stock up.
Yeah, he needs to end it. If he wants this win.
Stop it. Okay.
Nice, nice.
Yeah, Peach is definitely gimpable.
Cannot DI that package.
He's comboable.
He can very well zero to death here very easily. Especially with all that percent now. He's just gotta win this neutral game.
Hard press the shield.
You don't have much of shield, man. I hope you know that. Penny sized shield. That's tough.
Damn.
Scarecrow takes it.
Good shit, Scarecrow.
Hey, good shit, man.
That was close as fuck. I don't know. Was that supposed to be close, or?
He won the last set we played.
Oh, really?
Yeah, okay. It doesn't come out much.
Gotcha, yeah. Okay.
Who do you play next?
I am out of the tournament.
Oh, me too, man.
I got 0-2, and yeah. I lost to Chrono, who is a very good player.
Me and you both, man.
I also lost to Paper Gorilla. It was kind of tough. It's okay. I'm coming back with vengeance.
You
want to
set
positivity,
it up on
remember
the projector?
Yeah, we can try. Well, it's just like right over here. But then it's like
I wouldn't move
the
OBS. The
whole thing. Yeah.
You can move the Dolphin emulator though. Just take it out of full screen and drag it over. Should still stream it. You might need to change the window for the stream. It shouldn't be too hard, but.
Hmm.
F11.
Yeah, that's what I just tried.
Try.
Windows key tab. Show this window on all desktops. Oh wait, this is the wrong one.
No, they're starting. That's not funny. What are these two players' names?
The Apprentice and New. Port 1 is new.
Port 1 is new. And Port. We just changed the names. Damn. What's this guy's name? Prentice. Right. Starting it off. I did get to play Prentice in friendlies. He is a very good Samus player.
Yeah, Samus.
Noob Stomper, man.
Yeah, he is a Noob Stomper. Nate, though, favorite for this tournament.
Is he your favorite?
The favorite.
Oh, he is the favorite.
My favorite would be 9-Bolt.
Yeah, 9-Bolt won our last year.
Making quick this first.
How'd your match go? That's tough. That's a tough match.
You out of the tournament?
Yeah. Us three, man.
Go grab a chair if you want.
I
want
to. Apprentice has been really good with his projectiles. Wow, that was intense.
Yeah, the Apprentice is very good.
That's what was fucking me up in our
match.
That
was weird. What the fuck happened there?
Is that an invisible ceiling?
Yeah, like STI had an invisible ceiling.
I swear,
but like,
that was weird. Newt is keeping him on the ledge most of this time, though.
Uh-oh.
Man, he's tied up.
Off stage.
Oh wow, what a recovery.
Oh my god. And he gets the charge shot up tilt.
What a shot. Chris Kyle out here, man.
Yeah, shield. Get dash attack, shield corner.
Uh oh.
He extended that.
Wow. No attack.
Respect. Charge shot ready. Extender also ready.
Extendo not working.
Extender just goes right through, so you have to click it again. You actually have to click it again.
Yeah, and off the top.
That's it, off the top, game one.
Yeah, he forgot to click his Z button. I think he could have ended it if he got that grab.
For sure. I think it was an up throw back air, an up throw in there, something. Man, there was something there.
He had a lot of options if he hit that grab.
Going to FOD. FOD. Assuming was banned.
FOD is one of Falco's best stages.
No, it's not.
I think it is. I mean, the platforms is just...
He gets caught up on the platforms doing lasers.
I mean, if you can adapt to him, you can be really
I don't think,
good at
that. I mean, if you're spacey, no stage, no stage.
Yeah, that's true. Can't argue with that. I just, as when I played Falco...
Precious is going for these dash attacks on shield. We're going to get Shanda on shield.
Yeah, Newt will not let you hold shield. Oh, Extendo actually working out there.
Wow, Newt that was tech back air. That was insane, actually. Dude,
they're both playing very well. They are both playing insanely well. Jeez. 132 on his last on the first stock. That could have been anyone's first stock. Thing is, will a prince give up his first stock for free?
Oh, he goes for free.
Yeah, he's getting some good value out of this stock. 151. He's easily killed. Oh, the SDs. Feels bad.
All right.
Good shot. Crowd is really getting into this.
Crowd's pumped on this one. Let's go, you want.
Oh my god.
Let's go, Precious. Okay, he's letting him rip. He's letting him rip.
Let's go. Oh shit.
Did not want it to end like that, that's for sure. He wants this set to be.
He wants this 2-0 right now.
He wants it. Oh my god, what a combo. Holy shit. He is gonna make it happen, that is my bet.
Samus can live.
Yeah, he can.
What? Oh, he can't because he already used his tether.
Yep. Oh wow. Down to last stock, 0%.
Last stock.
Oh my god.
Oh crap.
Who wants it more?
Oh, he uses the panic on me. Practice with the low shaky.
Oh wow. Newt wants it all right here. That's it. Jeez.
Newt with a 2-0.
Good shit, Newt.
Newt's kind of making quick work of EWA right now.
Yeah.
And,
is Newt from EWA?
Kind of scary. No, Newt is the number one player in Idaho.
In Idaho, wow.
He is the best player in Idaho. He's real good.
Interesting.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, we got 9-volt sits?
9-volt sits. The winner. Okay, who wants it more this time, boys? Who won it last tournament? Was it 6?
Oh,
it was 9-volt.
9-volt took, he made.
It's going well, man.
It's going well, except Newt won. Fuck.
Man, Newt took it.
Hey, Austin. Hey, Austin. Is this match still best of three? Best of five?
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby. The best of five.
Best of five for this one.
This is juicy.
I'd like to point out that both of them are wearing my t-shirts.
Yeah, they are both repping the Mike Monroe t-shirts.
Hashtag free wall.
The classic.
Team Divine?
Yo, Team Divine. We're Team Divine fans out here for sure.
I definitely am.
We're going in ranks, baby.
We are, dude. You gotta put me on Team Divine, dude. I deserve it.
Tell you what, you get a PR.
Bet.
Yeah. You have to what?
We're going right in.
PR win? Okay.
I think we're getting right into it. Sits is 4-4, by the way.
Yeah, there's no hand warmers. 4-4.
No hand warmers needed.
I do like that these two both play Falco and are okay, okay. With Falco Ditto. Interesting
so,
SD that happens.
So Sid's SD, but I think the real timeline that we need to talk about here is Ninebolt repping the Shits tag.
I believe he is. I believe he
He's
is.
Putting him like on blast. Wow. Ninebolt? Wow.
Oh my god. What a stock.
Well, yeah, I don't know if you guys can hear this. Ninebolt's apologizing to his opponent mid-set. How much of a fucking gangster do you have to be to do that?
Man, he is just...
Forward smash and the taunt from Sids. Oh my god.
These two are very good friends, so this is
That's
this
the number seven player
match.
In EWA, by the way.
Sids is number seven. Wow,
no,
really?
He's not number seven.
He's like number two.
Oh, Jesus. Right under Ninebolt.
Who is higher ranked, actually?
Ninebolt
is? Ninebolt's
and
number six.
You know what?
Ninebolt's
showing us why he's higher ranked right now.
That is for sure. I do like watching these two play friendlies. They're very fun. Very
friendlies and their bracket matches, they're always interesting.
Oh my god, yeah. Even though it's Falco Dittos, I didn't think they could be very interesting, but then I watched these two play and they actually just make it so fun.
Back air. Ninebolt's up 1-0 after game one. Who would have guessed? I would have. Pilot. Are Shits and Ninebolt better than Blackout now? Yeah. Like, yes. But, I don't know. Like, they are for sure, but I feel like that's more due to Ninebolt being out of practice. And not really, but he's kind of, I don't know, I feel like Zach's kind of becoming ultimate kid. He did have a pretty good showing, though, the other day. I mean, neither of these two players were there, but as Daddy said, he got to Grand Finals with Nude, and he had to go through Scarecrow and a couple other really good players.
Wow. That is an insane shield poke.
Yeah, I know, right? It is pretty sick that these guys are showing up. Keep it a bird gang. In the highest ranks of EWA.
Full light shield pokes through that. That's just crazy.
Stream's stuttering a little bit. I couldn't tell you why that is. We just work here.
Yeah, man.
We're just commentating, but I'm sure. I'll tell Debbie after this set. Soft neutral player, Randall is there to save the day.
Randall the goat.
Shine back here. Oh.
To be honest, I want to see Sids win this, especially after the last tournament.
I want Nigel to fuck everybody up here. Biggest Nigel fan ever.
You a fanboy?
I'm the biggest Nigel fan.
Tell me why.
Because he's the sickest, dude.
You can't argue with that, man.
He's the nicest guy.
He's the nicest guy. With
he's got
shits
a sick
on his
bird.
Name.
He's got a sick fucking... Yeah. He's wearing the shits tag, but, you know, ignore that. He's got a sick bird and a sick fox. He's got other characters. He's pushing that tag. Well, actually, I don't know if he got it. I mean, he could have, but...
Could have, but didn't.
He probably just didn't have the SDI for it. Run up shield by Sids.
I mean, to be fair, these players are both just
super good. I feel like if they both just played every tournament, it'd be like 50-50 half the time. You would like to think that, wouldn't you?
I kind of want to, because I've only seen them play at one of the tournaments before.
I don't know if Sitz is trolling or if he's just flubbing, or I think he's just flubbing.
Yeah, let's just say flubbing.
He's going for some questionable edge guards, so that's
another taunt from Sitz.
Down to 0% last stock.
I don't know if taunting is optimal there. I think it's pretty suboptimal, honestly. These neutral exchanges are so weird because most of the time it's just one of the Falcos, like, they laser at the same time and one of them jumps over the other one's wave.
Oh, wow.
And then gets laser. Looks like Sitz is going to take game two. On Yoshi's.
So, it is supposed to five.
Sitz
so.
Patented.
1-1.
Sitz patented stage Yoshi story.
Ready? Go! Sitz taking a really stock.
That's 9-volt.
Nine volt
taken.
Sorry, the shit stack kind of.
Yeah. That kind of
fucks me up, man. Not too sure why.
Oh my god.
Has
kick.
Japanese?
I think they're Japanese.
Why does he do that?
There's so many Japanese. Oh my god,
oh, wow.
Sitz. Why, man? Why? We'll never know why. But what we do know. Three stocks gone. First 55 seconds is basically this one. Yeah. Tilt by Sitz. What is his punish? Oh my god. Good. Wow. A bit.
You know, I think I like Sitz more just because he's a box player.
Really? Or you fuck with box players?
I fuck with box players, man. You know, I understand that it's not fair. Technically not fair. But
I think box is sick.
I think it's super cool, but when it came out, I mean, we all knew about when it came out, how buggy it was. Not buggy, how broken it was. I mean, you could get perfect wave dashes with the.
Sent to 130 on FOD. He missed a lot of that.
Oh, man. That's...
I was shocked. Did you win? So much momentum. I asked him to play
anyway. That's why.
Wow.
That's why I'm Urk's coach. I'm Urk's coach because he can't let his ledge ashes. We're working on him, though. Anyway, yeah, I like threw the game once super hard. I took an FD and I was up. He was at like 90,000,000%, and I was at like zero, and I died to a rest.
Yeah, this sucks.
How am I still in the bracket?
Who won game two?
This is not appropriate.
Hey, fellas, who won game two? It's 2-1 for my baby daddy. What?
Oh, what?
2-1 for my dog.
You wish he was your baby daddy, man. Let's be real. I heard 9-volt was falling on a budget.
Okay, it was just, it was a weird name. talking about. He's down with stuff here, right?
Yeah, they really started both these sets, all three sets off of an early stock.
Yeah, it's kind of been going back and forth. Well, it's just getting fucked up first stock, that's for sure, though.
I think it's anyone's game, to be honest.
For sure.
Sits doesn't
Could wrong. Still be a game
I feel like Sits really wants this one.
Sits does want this one, dude. I've got two stocks right now, game four.
That last arrow was Daddy's game. Am I correct? So much BS.
But butter's as scary as you, dude. If you ever come to these tables, just know don't fuck with butter.
Don't fuck with what?
With butter.
Why?
He's fucking jacked, dude. No, because he can bench like your entire house. What's the fuck? Butter puts him left up. Off the level of perspective.
So don't be a that's not what I'm saying.
Don't even play him.
Don't play.
Just fucking TQ, dude. 3 socks to 1 right now in green light. Which is sus. Which is not what you want to see going into game 5. You want to just try and have a little bit of momentum.
Nice up there.
If you can get this down to 1 stock, I feel like you'd be feeling good in game 5, but...
I mean, seriously, Sits is, like, really wants this. He is 3 stocks up.
Dash attack,
yeah. He's making him regret that tag decision. It's 2-2 now.
And there it is. We're in a game 5 situation here.
Game 5.
Ready? Go! Game 5 on FD. We got 5 into this. Who's gonna fuck up through the first stop?
I mean, I feel like these guys are
okay,
all each other.
You gotta be expecting that, I feel like.
I feel like, wow, Sits could have definitely gotten down here again.
Because he's sweet spots by both players.
Yeah, man.
Trying to sell for only 2%. 2%. So, like,
well, they're both taking pretty early stocks there. It is very even right now. Choice there. Not sure how to feel about that. Oh, Sits kind of feeling himself.
Got the shield out.
He's really.
Sits is definitely feeling himself.
Yeah, he is.
Read the roll in, but
didn't get nothing out of it. Oh wow.
That wasn't even a sweet spot. Which you don't see injury.
Yeah, he has injury.
I think that's it.
2-1.
That's 1.
Sits, I told you man, Sits has got a good chance, man.
Sits has got what it takes, but
I believe in him.
We've seen Drew and Lucas before. Lord smash, he gets out, gets hit by the wall.
Good shit, boys.
Drew's out of here.
Sits just won.
Drew knows that was a sloppy ass set. Drew knows it was sloppy.
Alright, is it you, Newt? You, Newt, and Scarecrow? And...
Hey, Scarecrow, what board is Newt in?
Apprentice is the same as player. Scarecrow is Peach player, yeah. Scarecrow played a really good set against Apprentice.
Wait, what now?
I see we switch board.
Okay. Okay.
Scarecrow played really well against his last match against Apprentice, so we'll see how it goes. Coming up strong. Jesus. Very aggressive. First round. Do you have your vape on you?
Do I have my vape?
Yeah.
What's that?
What's that? Thank you, sir. Relax. I drove you. Thank you.
Scarecrow knocking us. Wow.
Okay, 1-2. He's got some good percent. He's at kill percent.
Wow. Getting the chain grab. Wow. What a chain grab. Oh my god. And grabby ledge. Jesus. Scarecrow playing like he wants this win. Let's go, best Falcon in Idaho. That's what I've been hearing. Who came to win? New winning at 3-0, huh? Both those players are really good. Watch Scarecrow play his match earlier, and he played really well. Nine volt. What port are you?
One.
Port one.
Go!
earlier. Layla can't nuclear against Samus because she will definitely CC down smash you 90% of the time. Really, you need to play it safe. Down air is your best tool against Samus. Down air and shine. Most broken move. Good up smash from Nightbolt. Almost any of there, but mid the eye. And it takes that stock. What up, man?
Keeping on top of this?
Yeah, I'm staying on top of it. It's pretty easy.
Yeah.
I've used OBS before. But not saying that I'm not a Streamlabs fan, man. It is a lot more user-friendly.
Yeah. I considered Streamlabs, but for what I do, it's just like...
If you know OBS, it's like kind of perfect. Yeah, 9-volt took that. Yeah. Not surprised. This is a really good section.
Yeah. It pisses me off in person. Like, I was surprised that I managed to squeak two sets off him today, even P plus. Because P plus Samus is already a bit better.
I believe it, because everyone's basically mid tier. I mean, there are bad characters, but P plus everything's pretty balanced. So.
What's crazy about P plus is that, like, everybody has some sort of answer to Fox and Falco.
Some kind of gimmick.
And yet, Fox and Falco are still the top two.
Like, right. I've heard, though, that that Wolf is also really good in E+.
Yeah, yeah, he's the anti-space user, so
that's interesting.
Right. He's got all the space ability.
Yeah, I was trying to play Wolf against Puff, and it was just not working out. I was doing better with Mario.
Probably a pretty bad night with Wolf, honestly.
I should imagine. Any predictions for this set? I think Nightbolt's got this.
Unfortunately, Nightbolt just probably got this.
I mean,
Nick is like really good. Like, there's no denying that, but like, Nightbolt's Nick, poor roommates.
Yeah, so they've got into a lot of smackles against each other.
Yeah, this is pretty consistent names.
I believe it.
Same deal, like, I mean, me and Nightbolt. For a video.
That's sick.
Yeah, it was sick, but like, after a while, you start beating Samus as a Captain Falcon, you begin to get triggered.
I believe it, man. It'd be really frustrating.
No, not only, he didn't. I want to point out that was not a shine, that was a perfect shield.
Yeah,
he perfect shielded that charge blast.
Wow.
Nuts.
Both these players are really good, but I feel like Nigel's kind of got this. After losing to Sids, I don't think he wants to lose another one. Not to someone he knows.
Oh, is this losers? Yeah, it is losers.
This is losers, yeah. Pretty even right now. But I was playing this matchup earlier, Fox versus Samus, and you really can, like, you will get CC down smash a lot.
100%. I mean,
let's be real, it's one of Samus's best tools against Fox and Falco.
Yeah, and also that Nair is just really good. Like, there's a lot of, like, stuff that if you're fighting against a Samus, you don't have a lot of experience against a Samus, you're gonna get mushed so bad.
Oh, yeah.
You know, obviously, like, the matchup is still Fox's favorite. But unless you know the tips and tricks, you're gonna be kind of big.
Yeah, and I think I've only played the Samus once in Netplay, other than today. And, you know, it was a difficult match for me. I mean, very frustrating because he's really good with his projectiles. Knows how to use them well. And he can't camp out Samus either, because he'll camp you out so much harder.
You know, Falco, maybe, you know, he's got the laser, but like...
Even then, I mean...
I don't know. Yeah, you just want to be up in Samus' presence. That's like, that's the big thing.
Yeah.
If you're a zoner... Ooh, wow, game two.
Yeah, wow, oh, game
good,
two.
Good job, Prentice.
Prentice took it.
I mean, it's not out of the realm of possibility that we could take this set. it would just be like an upset.
Yeah, I imagine so. You know, these guys have played a lot of each other, so.
But what's also nuts is that Nick, even though he doesn't look it, he hasn't played Melee 4 or 5 months.
Oh wow, okay, so yeah. he's off a hiatus. I mean, I guess this would probably be that the last tournament we had at Daddy's Dead, 9-volt was out of practice as well, so.
I don't believe that.
Really? I wouldn't be surprised either.
That dude, the amount of net play that he plays, even when I look at him, it's just absolutely insane.
Any downtime, he's playing Melee, huh?
Yeah. So, I mean, I don't necessarily agree, but I believe it with Nick because of, you know, where he lives and the lifestyle he's kind of living right now. He's been out of the Smash community. This is his first event back in like 6 to 8 months.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah. And, but I'm pretty sure I'm pretty much like the last person to play with him. Is that you're all the way out to Valley Forge to visit him?
Oh, wow. Okay. But he's showing up today. I mean, he's looking like he wants it.
He's demonstrating that he's still got it.
Oh, yeah.
It's the brain power. Like, it's not necessarily what he puts the status. It's what you choose to do.
Yeah.
He's actually giving a second use on my level.
Wow. It was really good DI.
This game is not going very well.
No, it's definitely not going to pace his way.
Nick needs to get a confirmed. So, like, you can't just get these random. There we go.
Good down smash.
That was enough. So now that he's at low percent, he can get a couple small little things to kind of rack up percentage.
Yeah, I'm not too sure how Samus plays. She seems very like a clunky kind of character. I know.
She's slow as hell, but she also has a lot of random armor. She can tank hits pretty well. So the game becomes like just outspeeding and out-tiering her.
Interesting.
Because if you give her space and you respect her as a character, then you're gonna probably lose.
Yeah, I believe it. Her projectiles, I mean, it just makes it so hard for her. I would have to say she is probably one of the best characters for projectiles, other than Falco.
Yeah, I mean, Falco's got the single best projectile in the game with his laser, but honestly, it's not that far behind with Samus, his entire arsenal.
What's up, who's
winning? It is 2-1 at 9-volt.
2-1?
Yeah. Seriously, Apprentice took a good stock at the very end.
Stages, we're gonna be out of here on time. This was a very well managed bracket.
That's actually pretty amazing because the last one we had was predicted to end at like 9 and it ended at what, like 12? Pretty late.
Also, they wanted us to be out of here at 9.
Yeah, correct.
It's 8:15. We're already at the point where 9-volt and Apprentice are fighting off in America. I know Apprentice was labeled as, I think, 8th best in the room, but realistically, it was 4th.
Oh, really?
4th or 5th. He's not quite. He's out of practice.
Interesting.
Either of these people could have taken the top 3 or top 2 even at a smaller event.
I'm excited to see. I really do hope 9-volt wins this because I would like to see 9-volt versus Noob because there's much Noob play. And it's like that good.
Noob's gross. It's gross, dude.
Yeah, seriously.
What is Noob? Do we know what the outcome of Noob versus Noob is?
Are you talking about Scarecrow?
No, Noob versus Sense.
Oh, I don't think they played yet.
Losers semis.
Okay. Yeah. These are both losers.
keeping him off the street. There we are. There's him.
Closing it out.
Yeah, that is like the number one apprentice. He'll grab ledge and then just come up from ledge using the invincibility from a gallant to and yeah,
good
so,
shield.
And he'll use a gallant to just neutral air and then no impact land. So he's already ready to go even if he misses the edge guard.
Yeah,
it's super smart. Comes a lot of options because if they go high, then
he still has a lot of options, right?
Yeah, because he has very little impact, whereas Fox is now in a landing lag from the up. Whereas if it hits, it usually either sends backwards at a really gross angle, or it'll just knock them clear to the other side because they're already holding that direction for the guy.
Right. Okay, well that's interesting. I've never seen a Samus player, but I've definitely learned a lot this tournament. And man, he hit that full charge shot. Jesus.
He's alive. That's Dreamland.
Yeah,
wow.
Holy shit.
Any other stage, that would have been a very, very dead robot.
Very good DI, too.
There you go.
Alright,
later, man.
Good night.
Well, I got to play against Apprentice one.
Yeah, these two players are really good.
Ooh.
Oh, nice.
I also went 2-2.
New PR, huh?
So, I'm guessing you were supposed to be playing against, like, Fatty Rivers and...
You would either had to play ergonomics or hard read.
And that will be it, I think.
9-volt took it?
No, actually.
Apprentice won it. Oh, okay, game to five. Go, game to five.
I thought you said Apprentice, so I was like, that's not how you turn this game.
Something like that.
Apprentice. Yo, this is like. Bro, this is in the wheelhouse. He's kind of a bracket demon, too, because, like.
9-volt.
Apprentice. Oh, no. Okay.
Wow.
He's playing, like, very good.
Yeah, they're both on their shit tonight. It's kind of hard watching 9-volt lose to Sitz. Sitz was just, I mean, to be fair, Sitz was just playing super well.
Oh, that's stock one. That's totally stock one.
That is stock one.
Yeah. Bro, Apprentice.
And it's coming up.
Nick is
show.
Nick has given this dude earlier. He thought he was playing like garbage, and here he is. Really going just dead even with his bracket demon. Somebody, I don't think he has ever gotten a win in bracket of him. But I'm kind of sending my energy here. I want to see this.
Man, that'd be a crazy one.
Yo, there it is.
Oh, wow.
See, he'll do that too. Like, he'll grab and do the bomb specifically on shield because the bomb does a lot of shield damage.
Really?
And it'll force him out of shield with a jump. And he catches the jump with, down air.
Down air.
And that down air is also kind of safe on shield, anyways. And if he fades it right, anyways, like, it's a really good. Yo. That was a really good shine to get out of that.
This is not Dreamland, folks.
No, sir. Ooh, but that could be dead too. That was actually remarkably decent DI. Okay.
Let's get back to stage. Oh, wow. Does that kill? Still. Wow, good DI. Oh, he's still alive. Jesus.
That's, yeah. Oh, that's so frustrating.
Falcon survivability.
No, 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 Nick. Come on. He's getting flustered.
I mean, I would be flustered after that, man. I'm wanting to die.
Oh, I thought that was going to be a shark, too. Alright, cool. Yeah. So we're a gimp away from...
Oh, man, I'm not giving him that stock for free either. He's really holding the stock up there.
I still believe... I think we've gotten this far. Nick is a good gimp away from... giving me back out.
Oh, I believe so. Couldn't be anyone's game.
That's still an incredibly good game.
Good game, guys.
Pretty well played from both.
So it seems like it's Newt versus...
I guess my...
You playing next? Scarecrow, who you playing?
Cloud Zero.
Cloud Zero? Okay. Let's see what board he chooses.
And it's Claude, C-L-O-D.
Is it I spelled wrong?
No. For the other guy.
Oh, Cloud?
No, it's Claude.
Oh, Claude.
C-L-O-D.
C-L-O-D. That it?
The zero.
Oh,
like, no, Z-E-R-O.
Oh, zero, okay.
Alright.
Seems like it's port 3 and port 1. Sure who's who, but I might have it wrong. We'll might find out. Haven't seen Claude Zero play before. What's he play?
Link and Captain Falcon.
Oh, okay.
He beat me on his way here. I think I was the previous match for him.
Interesting.
He's pretty good, but he's not Scarecrow. This is going to be a very one-sided match.
Okay. Interesting.
I'm just going to be blind. He's going Ganon, and I get, you know, obviously the matchup thing too. Scarecrow doesn't fall for matchup stuff. Yeah. Oh, a stitch base too. Wasted a stitch.
Wow, okay.
Yeah, leave it to Scarecrow to pull a stitch and stop one.
I believe it, man. Yeah. He pulled some crazy shit with some god eyes against Noob, but he still ended up losing.
Kid's a math major.
I swear, man. He's got all the statistics running through his head.
He's like, if I do this X amount of times,
I have this X amount of probability.
I will, for sure, have a 90% chance of pulling that Scarecrow. Dot eyes.
Yeah.
Oh, he pulled a bomb.
I'm telling you.
Wow.
Bro, I'm telling you. Yeah, that would have been funny if he caught it.
Oh, wow.
Got the additional little damage from the turnip even.
He is good with his turnips.
Yeah, he's just playing a numbers game. Oh, there we go. Yep, he's gonna throw it down. Catch and neutralize. Arguably a winning matchup again. I mean,
who knows? 60-40.
truck and we... he's like,
what a turn up.
He's at best a Jeep. Like, is a Jeep with like a replaced carburetor. He'll get you there, but it's not gonna be very
pleasant. If I had to compare Ganon to a car, I'd say he's a semi truck, bro. You don't want to be in his way when he's trying to move.
Yeah, Ganon is the short bus.
Very true, actually. If I had to compare Peach to something, I compared her to like a Prius. Super quiet. Yeah, will sneak up on you and will kill you.
It's true. A Prius hits you hard enough, both of you die.
Oh yeah.
It's heavy, but it's not like unexpectedly heavy.
Yeah, you're still wrecking the car, but that car is...
like a ton of bricks in her dress.
You definitely don't want to hit her when she's holding down, that's for sure.
If you actually look at the model...
Scarecrow on that first one, yeah?
First off, yeah, if you look at the model for Peach, you'll notice, I think... unless I'm mistaken, there's a void. Like, if you look at her dress. So, like...
oh, yeah, I've heard about this, where she doesn't have a hitbox right in the center of her down smash? Is that what you're talking about?
No. I mean, there's an actual, like... there's just nothing.
Oh.
It's like blacked out.
Oh, when you look up her dress?
Yeah, it's completely blacked out.
Yep.
Honestly, makes a hell of a lot of sense. I don't know if it's in this game or if it's in the future games. Makes a hell of a lot of sense when you start to think about the fact that she does hit like a truck, and Dark Matter is especially heavy.
Very true. I wonder how many more matches we have left. Is this winners? Or is this still losers?
This is definitely.
This is losers.
Yeah, Newt versus Scarecrow. I think Newt's in France. Or is fighting in winners' finals. Newt is practicing against Defeldo. He's getting time for sets. Yes, it's gonna be a four stop.
Seriously, wow. Scarecrow lost this
move. Same Martha I lost to.
Yeah, that's
yeesh.
Alright, that's a tough set. Scarecrow.
Oh, I think I heard Link.
Hmm?
I think
I heard Captain Falcon.
I mean, Captain Falcon's a smarter play.
Most likely. Interesting first two choices, though. I'm not sure why he chose Marth or...
oh, he chose Fox.
Interesting choice.
Against somebody who, like, went well against Blackout?
Yeah, I know this is Peach's worst matchup, but I mean, seriously, you really have to know how to play Fox to beat Peach, especially a player like Scarecrow.
Fox's got skill, but like, this feels especially risky because if your execution's not in a great spot, you're gonna be just eating. Okay.
Good shine. Wow,
yeah,
wow.
Got the high shine. Peach's recovery is pretty bad. I mean, it's really good, but it's really bad. Like,
yeah, it can be really bad against. That was a nice shine wave dash.
Terrific horizontally, terrible vertically. Oh no, that's damage.
Big numbers on Fox. You don't want to get caught in that CC down smash, especially when you're holding down.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, wow, on smash. Okay.
Scarecrow speedrunning is...
yeah, he doesn't want to stand this match too long. That's really tough.
He crouch canceled the down smash.
Yeah, you will get eaten up for that. We'll call that the blender.
Yeah, you do not want to be holding down when that thing hits.
No. He does it again. That's tough.
How many times do I have to tell you, old man?
Alright, speed run it.
Well played.
Scarecrow winning that 3-0.
What a shame.
So Newt's up on the big screen. I wonder who he's playing. He's playing Sits. Oh, interesting.
Yeah, so this is winner's finals.
Port 1 for Newt is what it looks like.
Which I think... so, yeah, we're looking at the final three sets right now.
Final three, okay.
Yeah, the final three. So this is loser's semis. Winners, pardon me, the other. Loser semis is going to be Scarecrow 9 Volt. Scarecrow 9 Volt.
What port are you, Sits?
It doesn't matter. Figure it out. Score.
Change the score.
Yes, sir.
Far from over just yet.
Yo, hand me the stream deck.
I've not been using it, so be my guest.
Let's go, Ewa.
Hey, Ewa.
Let's go, Ewa.
Let's go, dude.
Hey. I'm not gonna have that heart rate in this.
Seems like everyone's cheering for Nuke, so I'm hearing.
I think that's... I feel like that's almost sarcastic. The majority of people in this room are probably rooting for Caleb.
Yeah, it is mostly sarcastic.
Both of them are very, very good players, obviously, but Nuke's Idaho, and Ewa's got the... Yep, sweet. Ewa's got that whole Ewa mentality of wanting to protect the homeboys.
Yeah, that's for sure. This is the first Idaho player I've seen in a tournament, so this was a...
Newt's almost, like, considered Ewa. He's from Moscow.
Oh, so he's barely.
Like, right across the border. Like, yeah. You know, that's... Might as well be from Portland or Post Falls.
That is a bit of a drive, though. Seriously, I'm not a fan of driving that.
You don't see him too often, that's why. Usually he only comes with bigger events, but that means that in his mind this was a bigger event. Makes sense considering, you see that little prize pool right there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's enough to incentivize the drive for some people.
I would agree.
It is split across like three or four people, but like, first place is definitely getting like $200.
Oh, yeah, so easily.
Probably like a 50, 30, 20.
Yeah, I imagine Austin was playing something out, so we'll see.
Oh, such a good angle. Such a good angle from Sitz.
That was crazy.
Oh, but he burned his dog. Oh, he's back.
Oh, wow. Nice job. Yeah, that was a free stock, I guess.
Sitz Wrenchy. Papa Wrench.
And no media cancel from Newt. I mean, he could live that very easily.
No, this is a... This is Gwen. This is really Gwen.
I do really like Dude's playstyle. He's a very good player.
He's also kind of more aggressive than Sitz. Like, Sitz is like kind of punish heavy. Oh! Oh!
Wow.
Yo, ban the box!
Ban the box. Sitz has been my favorite all night. I mean, he's been playing really well.
Papa Sitz.
9 game. Now I'm hoping he'll beat Newt for us. I want to see Newt down in losers.
Yeah, quite possibly the oldest man in the room, too.
I'm going to believe that, too. Old heads, man.
Old heads. This dude has been around for years.
I wonder why his tag is in Old Fart. That's what I need to know.
Uh-oh. All right. No, we're still there. We're still there. Let's go, Caleb! I'm a commentator. I shouldn't be showing bias.
Yeah,
but,
you are definitely.
Let's go,
signs.
Ewa.
Oh wow. Anyone's game. Oh, off the ledge and back in. Take it. Wow.
Wow.
Good shit. Sitz. Said Sitz. I meant Sitz.
Yikes, no, this is
not him. He wants this.
No, that's might as well have been a zero to death.
Yeah, it was.
Really? Oh no!
That is tough.
Oh, should I just change the score now?
Man, I don't like that dude just crouched there. Yeah.
No, he just. Well, he's. Honestly, that's respectful. I feel like crouching is almost a respectful thing to do there. He's just like, press F. F.
DM is probably more taunting, is that what I'm understanding?
Yeah, taunting well.
Again!
Wow.
Hit him with the F smash!
I really like
like, playing very aggressive, even though this high percent he's got going on. He's very killable. Oh, not up there. Pretty scary.
Oh, you got a grab?
Oh, I'm here getting him. Out of perfect spacing. Perfect spacing, bro.
It's that box drift, baby.
Box drift.
You got the Cardinal. You got Cardinal there.
This Kyle, though.
Oh, that should have been a down air.
Yeah, I hope Sis doesn't give this one for free. This is very
Make him work for it. Make him work for
don't
it.
Don't give it to him for free. You got this, Sis.
You
got to
be an expensive baby.
Come on, Sis.
Hey!
Does make it pretty hard for me to root for Newt. I know he's a good player, but man, EWA. Oh, the Falco laser for the SD. That's tough. Sits is still, it's 1-1 right now. Yep.
Nah, this is
Holy shit. First couple matches, although he might have SD'd twice.
It looked like a 3-time SD.
Oh, yeah,
honestly.
3-time. My bad.
Yeah. Oh, he got the, yep. Shine up smash.
Good shines from Duke. Oh, laser in place.
He scooped him up. Yeah, you know, he's going ledge there. That's
interesting. Oh, that's tough. Tough for Stock.
Let's go, Caleb. My watch is telling me to breathe.
Yeah, seriously.
It knows.
Heart rate's getting a little accelerated from right. The TO stand, huh?
Oh, whoa! Bro, what are you doing?
Wow.
Boy, acting like he's bang. Whoa!
Well done, ooh. Well done.
He was prepped. He was like, yeah, you know what, just in case he OMS attacks it, I'm gonna go ahead and get that second drop there.
Oh yeah.
Even landing back on the platform for good measure.
Definitely didn't want to give that stock for free.
Yo, he's bringing lasers like aerials.
Seriously, he is doing really well, holy shit. Sits is going off.
Call him Palpatine because he's controlling space.
Oh yeah, he is. Spacing's been really well this game.
Lord have mercy!
See if he can get some percent off this.
You know what, man? This is what I
give this out.
This is what I live for right here.
They're both.
Oh, and he missed the.
Wow! Oh wow!
Oh.
Good combo. Miss Kyle. See some
F smash!
Holy shit!
Yo, could we retroactively give him first on last PR?
Sids popped off on that stock. Holy shit!
He's like, I'm gonna edge guard this guy. Nah, no you.
Good shit, Sits.
Call the ambulance.
Wow. You really styled him.
We in EWA County.
Man, Newt really does not like that crowd is cheering against him. He came to play. Oh wow.
Oh, you missed. Oh!
Oh, wow. Nice angle.
That was a really good back air, honestly.
Yeah, it was very good.
This is pretty low damage. This is actually spooky. We could see a game 5 just off of what I'm seeing here.
Oh, oh. Wow. Oh, that's tough. That's tough. Oh.
You know, he said, crowd rooting against me, I don't care.
Yeah, Newt wants it.
I'll see y'all in Grants, he says.
Yeah, he will. He wants this match. He wants to stay in Winners.
Oh, the Phantom? Second lease on life?
I don't think anyone wants to see. the Idaho player take it in this tournament.
Oh, it's the invader, dude.
Oh!
Alright.
Wow. It's only first stock, so.
Yeah, this is.
This has got some comeback
to do. That's probably a dead bird.
Oh, that's tough.
That's a dead bird.
Yeah, so it's definitely needs
a
comeback here.
And there's the opening.
He just needs a good zero to death here.
Okay. No, that was. Wow.
Oh, up tilt, back air. Doesn't kill. Nice back air to finish it. It's very good. Sitz just needs a zero to death here.
You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here.
That's tough.
Yo,
this is
2-2. Back to the player cam. You can see Scarecrow in deep thought over there.
He's doing the thing.
You see Divine Ninefold in the background?
Oh, what an angle. Okay. Got some good percent here. Very killable.
Yo, he rode that ledge. Raw grab. Too bad Falco doesn't know what to do off grabs. No real combos. Back air.
Chris Kyle with all those lasers. Wow.
You knew it successfully.
Jeez. Oh my god. This place is both clean out of their mind.
Yeah, they're trading blow for blow.
Holding shield away there was not the option. You got shield poke for it.
Just get up attack.
Oh. Want some more, fellas. Interesting choice in game 5. Neither of them are going to be very killable. Who can edge guard better? Oh, wow. Good recovery from Sitz.
It's a slugfest. This is actually still very doable because they can easily zero to death each other.
Oh yeah, they can. They're both very good players. Oh wow. Shine not connecting there. Continue that combo.
One thing to kind of take note of, Newt is absolutely bonkers when it comes to DIing stuff.
I believe it.
Like, if you actually watch like a lot of these follow-ups, and you watch Caleb against like, I don't know, anybody else, you'll be like, wow, you know. None of this stuff's connected.
Yeah, seriously. And it's just because Newt's really calm. No sweet spot.
No, that is fine.
GG, fellas.
Very well played.
Really well. Dude takes it.
Dang, bro.
Let's go, Drew!
Versus who?
He has been banned from all of these.
Scarecrow versus Ninevolt. This is going to be an interesting one.
So here's the thing. It could go either way.
I think it can. I mean,
they have both taken sets off each other, and it entirely depends on who's in a better mood.
I believe it.
Because
now
they hate fighting each other.
I hate to say it, but I don't think Ninevolt's in a very good mood today.
You know
after
what?
Losing against Sits and almost losing against Apprentice. I mean, that's pretty tough.
Oh, yeah. Let's see. Name one. Ninevolt. Name two. Scarecrow. Port one is Ninevolt. Scarecrow's port four. Convenient. Alright, so let's change those scores real quick. They're already off to the races, keeping pretty even on percent. Wow, I saw that launch.
Ninevolt losing first off.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Scarecrow immediately putting up a fight.
You know, Scarecrow's got some movement going.
Oh, believe me. You see those ledges? Scarecrow's like, I'm gonna waveland those as a peach.
Yeah, Jesus.
It's like, that's some Yoshi shenanigans, right?
Holy crap, I've never seen someone movement like that.
Not even close to optimal.
Now, would you say arguably Scarecrow's probably our best Peach player?
No, 100%. I mean, we have Fatty Rivers at the DC Walk. We have I guess you can say Goron. But Goron's kind of a random player.
I'd say so.
And then you have Scarecrow. So, I mean, it's like, it's not even a contest. Scarecrow's the best Peach.
We do not have a lot of floaty characters in EWA, that's for sure.
Yo, he's just doing it. Oh, he's just...
And his Sits, does Sits play this matchup a lot? Would you say Scarecrow and Sits play each other a lot? Or not Sits, Ninevolt.
They see each other in bracket a lot. But the thing is, they also dodge each other in a lot of brackets because they're just like, oh, I'm not going today. This is actually only Scarecrow's second event this season.
Interesting.
Or pardon me, Scarecrow didn't even compete last season. So the fact that Scarecrow's back and back for the first two events of EWA, because I don't think it's fair to count the charity event from yesterday's night.
Wow, Chris Cotton. My favorite line. Let me get sniped.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Takes that stock.
Up smash. He's keeping it close. You just have to not be an idiot. Like, don't, you know, if Scarecrow's on a platform, don't jump into Scarecrow. Because you know what's going to happen, right?
Man, Scarecrow really racking up that percent.
Oh,
man,
Battlefielder.
That is tough. I mean, they're very even right now. They are both just trading stocks left and right. It's really just zero to death after zero to death.
So kind of going back a little bit, you actually saw a very calculated play from Ninevolt just, it was like 20 seconds ago at this point, but he went with a drill, but he actually held in, so he drifted back with the drill, waiting for a potential approach from Peach, so that if Peach had approached, the drill would have hit, but that if it didn't hit, he was still out of the grab range of Peach. That is literally, like, now he's just doing it on shield, and
yeah,
he's getting
shield pressure
punished.
Is really good.
All right. I'm willing to stake here that this is probably going to be a Scarecrow game one.
I don't know. How's Ninevolt feeling? I could turn it around very easily. I mean, Fox can kill Peach really.
Yeah,
so
that's going to be game one, I think.
Ninevolt losing game one.
It's crazy, because we actually have, like, spectators to the left.
Yeah.
Off screen, we got the entire little squad going on.
Yeah,
spectators.
All off.
So this is a better stage for Ninevolt for sure. The counter pick logic here is that you can kill off the top a lot easier, because Pokemon Stadium is very low top. Other than that, it's also easier to get a little bit caught under the stage too, and Peach is more susceptible to something like that than like Fox. Ooh, there we go. There we go, he caught it. And he taunts. He says, I ain't having it, I'm gonna taunt you. And he gets Taunt to get bodied. Taunt to get bodied.
Taunt to get bodied.
Oh,
lives it. And then ends it.
Gets hit by the C-stick flick.
Gets some decent percent, though.
Oh. Yeah, I mean, this is as even as it gets. It is beyond me why Ninefold is not throwing the laser out way more. Because this is the matchup for him. You just laser the crap out of Peach.
Well, I believe it, man. You camper out really easily.
Very good gimp. Very good gimp.
She's far from a fast character, and her projectiles are not that good.
She is kind of similar to Ganon in the sense that she is also a tank. Yes.
Turn up and snipe him.
I almost have to root for 9-volt specifically for one reason. It's him and I are wearing identical shirts today because we're both part of Team Divine.
Yeah, you have given out a couple shirts today. Team Divine and
Freewalk. There's also a single, I think I sold it already. There was a single just Eastern Washington Smash Bros. Logo that I did that looks like the Smash Ultimate logo.
Oh, interesting. I like that.
Yeah, I got some picks. But yeah, between today and yesterday, I've sold about 10 of those shirts and generated not a lot of income, but it's nice.
It's a good little chunk of change, right?
Yeah, I mean, it takes me about 20 minutes or so to make a shirt, because I have to iron it and all that, too, so I'm not going to be a degen that doesn't iron those things. And the vinyl, you know, the shirt costs and all that, I'd say it's about, like, $8 to $10 to make a shirt. So you got to charge, you know, $15-$20 if you're trying to make your time worth it.
That's a small amount of labor, so it's very generous of you to give these players these shirts, because they're super cool shirts.
Yeah, they're neat. I charged $20 for them yesterday, but it's because the extra was going back to charity.
Oh, okay.
And today I was just trying to liquidate the rest of them, because once I get home, they're just going to be chilling there until I have a booth at another place.
Oh, okay.
And by the time that I have a booth at another place, by the way, was that Scarecrow?
Yeah, I think that was Scarecrow. Was that Scarecrow?
Ready? Okie dokie.
That is the 2-0.
Alright. Nope, this makes a lot of sense, actually. The Fox is clearly not working.
Yeah.
And 9-volt Falco is very good.
Yeah, he is a Falco player at nature, so. I feel like he actually has a better chance instead of his thoughts.
He is down 2, though. This is,
that is true.
Not a fun place to be.
No. He needs some good, strong wins here to close out success.
Now, what's unfortunate is it looks like our stream is probably, like, doing terribly. Oh, it is actually doing terribly.
Yeah, it's lagging quite a bit. I think it's just the internet here.
Yeah, it's like a 50% drop in frames, so this is going to be an unwatchable stream. I am also recording the videos, so this will be uploaded to the YouTube channel for you.
That's just important, right? Yeah, we all gotta know who wins it.
I was surprised. The last crew battle event, you were part of, right?
I was,
okay.
Right.
The last crew battle event got like 40 or 50 views, which is, so for something so niche, like, Eastern Washington crew battle, like, it's not exactly like pro players.
No, seriously, and even there, I mean, on average, I think Melee in general, like, has an average more than 100 viewers, like, unless there's like a pro match.
Howdy.
Commentary area.
Yeah, a little bit. How are you, man?
Doing good. We got to watch out a little bit. Just a couple of rests against Butter. A little frustrated about it.
Yeah, it's alright.
Butter's a good player.
He's super good against Puff.
I also did terribly.
Yeah, no, he absolutely ripped the shit out of me on game 2, so it was quite fun.
That's
the last slot game one, and it was really close.
Pretty sure I bustered out at like 13, which is not great.
I bustered out.
I mean, Sifter, 9-volt's really shown that his Falco is choice.
I don't know. Like, he wants to make his Fox a thing, but then every time I see his Falco, I'm like, bro, your Falco's just, like, smarter.
I think, yeah, I think he just doesn't have the spacing or maybe like, not the aggressiveness of how Fox is supposed to be played.
See, and, I think this one we have to disagree with a little bit because the thing that puts like this 9 volt, you know, specifically apart from the walls is when he plays his drum, I want you to look very meticulous at all of his platform.
Yeah.
He does a very good job of controlling the space around the center of the stage by not allowing his opponent to get
there. He just allowed them to get there like 2 feet in a row.
So when he translates that ability into Fox, he does it really well. The only thing is that his movement suffers just a little bit. He seems to flow a lot better on Falcon. When it comes to this Fox, it seems like he almost has to force himself in order to do basically.
Yeah, and I think that, I mean, for me at least, when I switch between the two, it's a big adjustment. I mean, it may not seem like it if you're a newer player, but, I mean, the timing of both the characters is a lot different.
You see, that was actually a pretty one-sided game. He just struggled to get in. It was a small stage, too, so you can kind of suffocate him at, like, a mid-range with the lasers and go in when needed. Going to FD, I absolutely understand this counter pick from that.
You know,
you get chain grabs, theoretically. Falco is a weird chain grab. Like, weird to chain grab because his weight is slightly worse than Fox's. It's still his own show. Ooh, Scarecrow made a smart move going check out there.
I feel like Falco just really controls the pace of the game. Like, I mean, that's kind of the character's main tenet. So, I feel like we have a better chance against this match against Scarecrow.
This is one of the reasons why FD is particularly surprising. You know, I can understand the character. I feel like Peach's ability to apply pressure is amplified when she doesn't have to worry about platforms. But also at the exact same time, you also have Falco, who's a character who has an exceptionally strong direct hit, as well as an extremely strong air guard. The only thing is that you can suffer from the stage quite all the time. So now it's just a matter of which player can prioritize the character's space on the stage the most.
Yeah,
as you can see, Scarecrow is doing an exceptionally good job.
I have a lot of stuff out there.
Where you see that you just can't make up the space on the stage.
Yeah, it is. I mean, I think FD is probably more about spacing than anything.
Oh, look at that.
You don't have platforms to move around on as Falco, which is kind of a big part of Falco's kit.
This has been kind of a battle. Like,
seriously.
Oh, that's the, oh, he missed it!
To be fair, 9 volt is holding a nice lead here.
Good little damage, and now he's just going to control the space right outside of.
He's not giving Peach a lot of air to breathe.
The up tilt's a good. Ooh,
good
no!
Forward smash. It's not going to kill, though. Good DI from Scarecrow.
Divine intellect right there.
Man, oh man. 3 stars to 1. Neutral air.
Oh,
and he loses it.
Yeah, not quite.
That's tough.
No, this is, still a good place to be.
Comfortable lead, yeah, seriously.
Because you'll see, he's never really overextending either. He's just like, I'm gonna get what,
I dare to say that, this might go to game 5.
I think it just is gonna go to game 5. That's an F smash.
Peach is at such a kill percent, Fox is gonna bet. Ooh, no back air. Trading the blow.
Back air.
He can easily. I don't know if forward smash was the option there.
Missed the edge guard. Or more specifically, I think Falco just kind of perfected that hang.
Ooh, that's scary to be in. I like those positions.
I respect the down tilt because that is the percentage knowledge and the down tilt would kill. There is the taunt and we are going to game 5.
I really haven't seen any Fox players in the top tier. Like, level play, winners or losers finals yet.
Yeah.
I hope you see one soon. I'm not too sure about what the Fox player is.
The best Fox player in the region is definitely going to be 9 volt. Blackout as well, but Blackout is semi-retired.
semi-retired, retired, so does that mean he just occasionally shows up?
Just very occasionally, and the event has to have ultimate. Because Blackout, I don't know, I think most of his friends play ult. So it's kind of like, at this point...
He'll only play melee if it's ultimate, is that what I'm understanding?
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. That's what it feels like.
So what I'm understanding is we need a new Fox player to step up and show their shit.
No. Please, Nightbolt, just play it safe.
Yeah, Scarecrow taking that first off.
That wasn't
kinda
even
scary.
It's just a suicide.
SD, huh?
Yeah.
I can't say I was paying attention.
Okay.
Back air?
No, this is...
Stocks of three. Ninebolt can gather some percent here really easily if he plays it smart.
Yeah, he just dances outside of the range,
yeah,
hopes spacey. To not get hit.
Doesn't get grabbed either.
Yeah, each individual hit from Peach is going to be more brutal.
Oh, yeah. It's all about racking up percent when you're playing Peach.
Oh, no, no, no. I have to be careful because when this thing starts to overheat, you'll see a little black box appear over here.
Okay. I need to get off fan because I'm doing that.
Yeah, I'm supposed to stream and then. Oh no. And a Stitch face.
Uh oh. Danger. He's got it back. Definitely want to be careful around these Stitch faces. He knocks it out of his hand.
Yikes.
Oh
no.
Yeah, I think Ninebolt's going to lose it here. That's tough.
Alright.
Ninebolt, I think it's your turn to commentate. I'm going to give you my chair, man. Come on. He's out. That's tough. That's frustrating.
And Team Divine, Ninebolt out at fourth. Now we got Sitz Wrenchy.
Winners finals?
No, this is losers finals.
Oh?
In fact, I'm gonna start helping the team step down. They need help.
I saw the second one, or his second last one. Hold the space. No.
Yikes. We walked away and probably missed a whole lot. Yo. We abandoned it. I feel so bad. Hey,
So there's I can't even release a lot of this. This is like, yeah, that's embarrassing.
Ready? Go!
And that's it.
Derek Olsen. Hey, Derek,
dude. You know that.
All right. And Newt is sitting down, plugging into one from the looks of it. And here we go. Grand finals. Newt coming from the winner's side with good old Six Frenchie coming from the loser's side. And this time we're not going to botch it, unfortunately. So. Get some hand warmers out of the way. Alright, we are heading in. Off to the races. Sis is getting back with a little bit of a damage dealing himself. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, that roll in was really bad. And the forward smash. Unfortunate. That's going to be the first stop. I also brought werewolf. One half of a very good edge guard. Unfortunately, it was the wrong half. That's like, bro, that's like Arizona State. What are we talking? Oh, no. Oh, I had full send. Full send. That was, super suboptimal for me, but you know what? That is game one. All right. Yo, and Sitz getting game one.
Oh my God. Oh, what?
All right. Dude's clapping back. This guy says, lasers? Nah, just power shield, bro. Just power shield. What are they doing at the ledge? It's scary. Oh, Lord. Alright, and we're back to even. Ledge is in fact closed. Yo, Newt's clapping back right now. Good edge guard. Still anyone's game. Definitely now just Newt's game. Wow. Yo, that was good. That was really good on Newt.
I like that. I can't be the only one who needs to comment.
Yikes. Listening to some screeching.
How's that Anna Montana playing, man?
Oh,
we go. That's gonna be. Let's clean it up now. Trying to commentate, it's kind of hard when you're only one person and you're watching.
Yeah, I agree.
Oh, we got Ojai in here though. Suddenly we got a commentary.
Indeed we do.
Oh, all right.
So let's see. Mr. Renchi and Mr. Newt are keeping it real clean right now.
They're keeping each other honest.
Yeah. Oh wow, no, that was actually.
Well, I feel like they should.
I don't know why he keeps covering ledge when they like they just keep going for different options.
Yeah, not anything but them. Ledge.
Yeah, pretty much. Like, not ledge. Oh, wait, what?
Alright. Yeah.
Okay, whatever. Never mind. What? I'm dumb. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, they're both gonna wait out. He's returning the favor, man. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Newt did that earlier on.
God, they really love on this top platform. Oh?
Nope.
What? What?
Oh.
Where did you...
No.
I wanted a game file. You got one of these grand finals, okay?
With no consideration to the time that it is.
Huh? Yeah. Where was that? Oh, thank you.
I want it.
No.
Oh.
All right. Where are we going? Wait, what stage has been played? I'm just jumping in now.
They might just go FD.
No, they're going back to Dreamland.
Okay. Man, this is a slugfest. Why would you go to Dreamland? That's such a long stage. Fast games can happen, but they both have to be at ledge for that. Oh.
Oh. I feel like the first person to slow it down a little bit and do something a little bit simpler at the ledge will, I think, be the one that pulls ahead because they do a lot of this fancy music at the ledge, but they're missing the edge guards.
Caleb,
see, just slow. Just sit there and bear when he comes on.
Caleb cannot afford to be being this sick right now. You're one game away. This is potentially turning the game.
Why? What? I don't understand. What is life? Why? What?
Why? Literally, why?
I don't understand.
I said y'all are keeping each other honest, not stupid.
Okay, that was good.
Yo, you finally grabbed ledge. This is truly, truly a story.
Oh, no.
Character development. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, that was nice.
Newt's doing stuff. Oh, no.
Okay, it was really smart to wait that out.
Yeah, good miss tag. He just walks away slowly from the approach. No! Oh! Oh, right into the F smash.
He's dropping it.
There's so many simple things. Like I said, if you just slow it down. Yeah, see, he could have got a punish if he didn't immediately input a down air when he was recovering.
Yikes.
And then Newt's being more patient. He's understanding that Caleb's just pushing buttons and trying to. I mean, that's cool, I'll say, but.
Yeah, it's working there. This is potentially turned to stop.
Oh my goodness, look at that movement! Yeah, why? See, it's just like so much so risky.
Such a bad read. This is your last stock, my guy.
Well, he's having fun at least.
Yeah, I feel like he's just resigned to the result of this. Oh my. Oh my goodness. I'm confused as to what's happening. Oh no!
Holy cow, it's done.